some of these schools are asking that they can use their parent-generated funds to supplement a budget such as Kenwood that does not have a secretary to greet students. So I am wondering if there's any opportunity for the board to discuss looking at that policy. It's actually a regulation under the policy, 3280, and helping schools to maybe a one-time pass or a one-time opportunity to use funds that they have raised to support their learning, their students' learning.